Record-breaking New Yorker Irv Gordon has travelled over 3 million miles in his Volvo P1800 with the help of Castrol GTX. Over the last 50 years, the world around Irv has changed, and so too has the oil that he's been using. Well, Irv, you have driven this car over 3 million miles. That is a staggering 16 times more than the average car engine life expectancy. I think this is the love of your life. How do you keep the relationship going? What's the secret?
You know, if I knew the answer to that question, I'd bottle it and make a lot of money on it. But, you know, I just follow the owner's manual, do what it says to do. If something is broken, I try to take care of it right away, and I try to use original parts recommended by the dealer.
And you're a big believer in preventative maintenance.
Well, I try to change the oil every 3,500 miles. You know, this car came with Castrol oil back in 1966. In 1968, they upgraded it to Castrol GTX. I've been using GTX ever since. Just keeps the car running and running and running. It's terrific stuff. You know, what could be better?
And Irv, you're not the only one who believes that engine oil has played a big part in keeping your car on the road, because a car with 3 million miles on the clock has provided a unique opportunity for the engineers at Castrol to see how their oil has protected the engine for almost half a century and an incredible distance. Well, here in the studio, we've got one of those very engineers, David Sue. David, how exciting an opportunity was it when you saw Irv's car?
It's incredible. I mean, there's no engine like it. We do a lot of testing at Castrol, running engines for thousands and thousands of hours, but to have one car travel over 3 million miles on our oil, it's phenomenal. I can't explain it, but, you know, thank you for the opportunity to study it, because it's priceless to us.
Yeah, it sounds absolutely priceless. And Irv, I know that you've been over at Cambridge University, one of the world's leading institutions, where they've been going through the car parts of your P1800 in incredible detail with some exciting findings.
So Irv, this is what you've come to see. This particular part has done 2 million miles in your car's engine. And to put that into perspective, this piston has been up and down inside its cylinder bore over 6 billion times.
That's unbelievable. Unbelievable.
So what we've been able to confirm microscopically is pretty much what you can see visually, that the parts are actually very clean and obviously still functional. And in fact, we've been able to go one step further than that. Using our ion etching XPS machine, we've actually been able to etch down into the surface. So burning away one layer at a time, a bit like peeling an onion, and analysing the elemental composition
amazing.
As we go.
Just amazing.
So in essence, we've looked beneath the surface of the piston. And what we can see here is the high concentration of calcium. What we're looking at the calcium for is it indicates where the cleaning agents and the cleaning additives in the oil have been concentrated. So as we can see, the calcium is concentrated immediately against the running edge of the piston. And what that's shown us is that as we go down in depth into the metal, that the elements within the oil additives have actually adhered to the surface, and in many cases, they've actually penetrated into the surface of the metal.
That's unbelievable. I've been a science teacher all my life, and I would have never predicted this.
Well, it looks like you've had an amazing trip, Irv, and we've actually got the same piston here in the studio. David, in simple terms, it seems like Castrol GTX works almost in the way that a skincare product would, soaking in and protecting.
That's a great analogy, Lee. Essentially, yes, that's what the findings are showing. But it's important to say that, like Irv, Castrol GTX hasn't stood still. Your engine has benefited from every technical update we've made to GTX. The Castrol GTX in your car today is far more advanced than the oil you used in 1968. It's constantly evolving.
So how have things changed?
Well, over the past 50 years, engines have become more advanced. They're also going longer distances than ever before. And the common problem with engines in cars today is engine sludge.
Engine sludge.
So you've heard of engine sludge?
Well, I never used to know much about it, but Castrol was kind enough to invite me to their testing labs when I was visiting the UK, and I got quite an earful, quite an eyeful, and quite an education.
So Irv, this is Pangbourne, that's Castrol's Global Technology Center. We have 18 test cells here. We test 24/7, everything from little motorcycle engines to big truck engines.
Laura, a lot of your testing here?
Yeah, we do. Do you recognize this?
Looks like a B18 engine, but it sure doesn't look like the one on my car.
And this one hasn't receive the same love, care and attention as yours either. Because when we pulled the sump off to take a look, we found that this engine had suffered from a case of sludge. Mm-hmm. So when we look inside, we can see that instead of oil, there's a kind of thick, gooey substance. And in fact, it's worse than that, because sludge can affect the bulk of your oil as well as leaving a layer of deposits, and can turn it to jelly so it doesn't lubricate properly. Now, sludge happens because dirt accumulates in the oil from the combustion process, and it can stick together. In fact, it's a bit like cholesterol for your engine. The sludge blocks the oil ways, prevents the oil flowing, and eventually it can kill the engine.
So what do you do about a thing like that?
Let me show you. So Castrol GTX works in two ways. First, it cleans away old sludge that formed in the past. And second, it prevents the agglomeration of dirt particles in the oil, and that stops the sludge from forming. Uh-huh. So it fights sludge in two ways. It cleans and it protects.
That sounds terrific.
Well, Irv, it seems like you were right and that Castrol GTX has played a big role in you reaching those 3 million miles. It must have been so impressive to see the length that Castrol go to.
It was absolutely incredible, the amount of work that Castrol goes through to ensure that GTX performs the way it's supposed to. All you have to do is look at the car and it speaks for itself.
We've looked back at the journey of Irv Gordon and his incredible car, a journey spanning 50 years and 3 million miles, and we've taken an exclusive look under the bonnet to see how Castrol GTX extends engine life. Are you confident that your car can get to 4 million miles?
You bet. I'm sure the car will do 4 million miles, but me being 75 right now, I'm not sure it's going to be me still driving it.
Don't say that. However, if that is the case, if you leave me the keys, I'll be sure to look after it.
You got a deal.
Irv, it's been lovely to meet you and your car. It's a remarkable story, and thanks so much for sharing it with us.
Oh, thank you so much, and it's a pleasure meeting you. It's a long